As dusk settled over the desolate countryside, an abandoned mill loomed in the distance, its decrepit silhouette a stark contrast against the fading light. Sarah, a wanderer seeking shelter, cautiously approached, drawn by curiosity and a hint of something unknown. Within the creaking walls, whispers of forgotten souls echoed through the still air, sending shivers down her spine. Shadows danced ominously, and a chilling gust whispered tales of despair. Ignoring the warnings of her rational mind, Sarah ventured deeper, guided by an unseen force. In the heart of the mill, she discovered an ancient journal, its pages filled with cryptic symbols and faded memories. With trembling hands, she deciphered the words, unwittingly unlocking a malevolent presence trapped within the walls. As the night grew darker, the mill came alive with spectral figures, their mournful cries filling the void. Sarah realized too late the price of her curiosity as she became a part of the haunting tale, destined to echo through the abandoned mill for eternity.